the stories come and I feel I need to get them down. I've always told stories. Stories are like music, I think, in that they're just there in the air, circling around us, you know. In this room, we've got all those television programs, radio programs, telephone conversations. They're all there. All you need is the right receiver.